866 దాలంచం కతర్గబలేసిన కోసం దాన్ని నేర్చున్నా అంశం అచ్చిన అంశం. ఓకే, టుడే వి విల్ లెర్న్ అబౌట్ ద న్యూ నేషన్ ద పోయమ్. ద టైటిల్ ఆఫ్ ద పోయమ్ ఈస్ అంశం అచ్చిన అంశం, విచ్ ఇస్ రిటన్ బై హరిసన్ డబ్ల్యూ మోమన్. బ్లాక్ బోర్డ్ కొన్ని అర్థం అవుతుంది వాట్ ఐ హావ్ రిటన్ ఆన్ ద బ్లాక్ బోర్డ్. Ang song achira song yani muksoni. The meaning of the title of the poem is my motherland. Song means, if you translate it word by word, song means village, achira means birthplace. Okay, so together these lines means my motherland, where I have been given gave birth. Okay, so this is the meaning. Let us discuss about the poem, what is written in this. Okay, and yang na mu skamba salba stanza, skamba stanza correct na u angni song kasara achiram song yaman this na u angni song u my village, song means village, kasara achiram song. Kasara means beloved or much love. Khasara achiram song, my motherland achiram song, motherland. Oh my village, angni means ang. Here it is written ang. This is ang. This is the short form of angni. That means my. Okay. This is the meaning. Ang song. Oh angni song. Oh my village. Okay. Khasara achiram song. Khasara means piara. In Hindi, you can say Piara, much love or beloved. Achiram song motherland, Mera Piara, Matribhumi, you can say. Songdora Agachamni na o thongthom. Songdora Agachamni. Songdora means living place. Living place. Songdora. This is the inhabitants, okay, of people. Songdora. Agachamni. Agachamni means forefathers. Ancestors, where your grandmother and grandfathers, it was they used to live long before. Okay, this is the place where our forefathers live. Songdongram Phagachamni Namo Thongthom. Namo means in you, Thongthom means peacefully, Thongthoma means peaceful or peacefully. It is the place where our forefathers live peacefully long before. This is the meaning. Okay, many long years back they used to live in this place or in my motherland. Okay, ni toja burung re toja rongrum. Ni toja burung. Burung means I have already told you in the last class also. Burung means this is the jungle. Ni toja, it is not beautiful to look. Nitoja means it is the opposite of beautiful, ugly, ugly jungle, you can say. Okay, Ritoja Rongram, it is how to say, very difficult to walk on the rocky area. This is the meaning. Ritoja, it is not smooth, it is not smooth to walk because it is a rocky area. You know that Garo Hills is the place where there are so many rocks and stones, and it is if it is not how to say main road, it is not it is easy to walk in the rocky area. Okay, this is called, that is why it is mentioning that the Toja Burung in the jungle, it is difficult to walk. Oh, Angni Namnuka song, but he further said that, but it is my favorite village. It is my favorite motherland. Oh my Namnuka, oh Angni Namnuka song. Namnuka means favorite, song means village. Okay, oh my song means village or motherland. Namnuka has written favorite. Okay, it is my favorite village, he want to say. Okay, this is the meaning. Next one, stanza 2. Stanza meaning from Nyama. It is not stanza 2, this is on again in stanza 1. I'm from Kasabata song, my village, much love village. Kasabata means pyara, jada se jada pyar karne wala. Okay, this is called much love song or village. Be in distance ken asan, my love will remain in my body and mind. Okay. The love which he used to love for his mother and will remain in his body and soul, body and mind, the poet want to say. Okay, being is done, written here also, body and mind. He thinks that his love for his motherland will remain in his body and mind. That is what he loved for his motherland. Okay. Ang song o ang kasara sunan o my lovely village o my much loved village. Ang song kasabata song. Kasabata means much loved village. Being his kanchiken kasaan, just now I have to explain, the love which he used to love for the mother, for his mother, it will remain in his body and mind. Kasabata achek sunan, I love for my motherland better than any other place. Okay. Kasabata means much love, he love more than any other thing. This is called kasabata, better than any other thing. Okay. He love much better than any other thing. That is what he want to say. The poet want to say. Next, stanza 2. Bangpaja uyani nitoja nandem. Bangpaja uyani, there are only few knowledge. Uyani means knowledge. Okay. Nitoja nandem, the dress is not beautiful. He want to say in the line that only few knowledge I have, and I have only few dresses also. Only few dress, and the mean dress or garments. So, nukja chumong pana aani madam, they are not getting any opportunity, there is no opportunity to collect the resources. Okay, this is the meaning. So, nukja chumong pana, I don't have any way, there is no any opportunity for me to collect the resources. Come aani madam, here it means resources of the land. Okay. Chumong pana means to collect. I have written somewhere. Chumong pana means to collect. To collect the resources, I have only few knowledge, you want to say. There are so many resources, but I don't know how to collect, or don't know how to make it resourceful. That is the meaning. On gain changi kon, on not gain kam kon. On gain changi kon means he will sacrifice his life. Okay. He is ready to sacrifice his life for his motherland. Ongen jangi, jangi means life. Ongen means we offer, ready to offer his life. Bonakken kampon, he will spend his resources, even to spend his resources, his wealth, and his to offer his life also, he is very ready, okay, for his motherland, because he loves his motherland very much. On gen changi ko on gen kamko who am kasabata sunan, he is telling that, he saying that he want he is ready to sacrifice his life, and he is ready to offer his wealth and resources to his motherland, to his beloved motherland. Who am kasabata sunan, to my beloved or piara sunan means village, to his motherland. Next, third stanza. Chonuk chong mukchi chong lak mandeyan, ongja mande loktangan amna eden. Even though people looked on him, even though people hate him, his village or his motherland is like his Eden garden. You know what is the meaning of Eden? You might heard about Eden. Eden is such a beautiful place. It is like a pearl, where there are no any sadness, where there are no any difficulties. Every time feels very happy and pleasant. This is called a made a beautiful garden of Britain shortly. So he thinks that he is comparing his motherland, that his motherland is like an Eden garden where there are no any sorrowness and sadness, always feels happy because he feels very happy always in his motherland. That is why he is telling that even though people hate me, even though people look down me, I don't care for everything because my motherland is like my Eden garden. He want to say that. Okay. Bahuwa sumrang munitoa nokrang. Even though there are so many villages, there are so many beautiful houses. Songrang means villages. Nokrang, nitoa means beautiful. Nokrang means houses. Naan ang kasabata song. You are my beloved village, beloved motherland. Okay. Do hai mera pyara gaon isa bolne laga. There are so many villages, even though there are so many beautiful houses, so you are my beloved village or motherland. Okay. This is the meaning. Next, number last sanja. Knabo knalko moboda ni chawe pante. Knalko ni moboda means build up tomorrow. Or the he is advising the youth, okay, youth batsman or jawan ko wo kya advice de raha hai ki girl ko banane ke liye aaj to aaj aisa hi chala gaya lekin girl kya hoga usko nahi pata tha, isliye usko acha banane ke liye advice de raha hai. He is advising the fellow youths to build up their days, their tomorrow. Tomorrow means future, okay? So build up their future. Knalko moboda nichawe pante. You nichawe means looking forward. By looking forward, you have to build up the future. The clock gun runchina urang tle. Let all the people sing with moving voice. With a moving voice, when you sing, then you can move your lips and all. That is why it is said that with urang tle means with moving voice. Okay, voice. He is advising them to sing about his motherland because apna gaon ke liye apna ye kya motherland ke liye log gana banate hai na. इसीलिए उसको भी गाता भी है, इसीलिए बोल रहा है कि उनका अपना गांव के लिए गाना गाने के लिए बोल रहा है. He is telling the youth to sing about his motherland, to praise it. Ponbone rasong nambata limang, praise it, praise your motherland. Nambata limang, to get good name. It is why he is telling that to praise his motherland and to give them the good name, to get good names. O ang somna atyang ko chong, let the blessing continue to come to my motherland. He is asking God that his motherland should be blessed. Let the blessing of God continue to bless in his motherland. Okay. Let the blessing of God be continue in my motherland forever. He want to say. Okay. He is asking, was praying in the last line. He is praying to God to bless his motherland to continue. To continue to bless his motherland. Okay, so this is the last line, meaning of last line. Hakyam song means to praise. On Boni Rasong means to praise. Rasong means praise. Okay. Kurang means voice. So these are all meaning of the poem. So class, today we have learned about the poem of my motherland or O. Aung Song Achiram Song, my motherland. So which was written by Harrison W. Woman. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Mutela.